TFNN. Headline news update.
Good morning, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien coming to you live from TFNN headquarters in St. Petersburg, Florida, 10 a.m. Eastern time on Wednesday morning, 30 minutes into the trading day. And we got markets starting off to the positive side. S&P's positive by 2 points, trading at 29.98. We got the NASDAQ positive by 2 points as well, trading at 81.06. Dow Jones positive by 46 points, trading 26,835. We've got oil this morning trading down a bit, 9 pennies at 54.39. Gold contract catching a bid right at about 1,500. And we're deep into the earnings season. Microsoft coming out with their earnings after the bell tonight. Jumping around to some of the earnings stocks that are hitting the market this morning. You got Caterpillar coming out with their earnings. Quite an acceleration to lower prices on that chart, spiking to 123.30. Early this morning at about 6:30 when they came out with their numbers. Caterpillar now back in the positive. Pretty remarkable. Texas Instruments out with their earnings last night. Not rebounding as much as Caterpillar, to say the least. Texas Instruments down about 8% this morning. Pretty remarkable and ahead of Microsoft earnings. Coming out tonight, you got Microsoft up about a third of a percent, trading at 136.86. Let's jump over to the charts. We'll start it off with the indices. Started off with the Dow, 26,782. All the indices down at a little bit of a lower range. Early this morning, quite an acceleration. We were down at 26,596. You're talking about 200 Dow points from that price level. We also got Boeing earnings. You know, let's jump over to Boeing in light of the Dow being up there. Boeing this morning, and that putting some juice into the Dow. Boeing up 3% on their earnings, as they're saying they might get the 737 MAX back before the end of the calendar year. The only thing that you should be skeptical about on that is that the airlines don't say that themselves. So Boeing a little bit more optimistic than the airlines that will be using those planes. NASDAQ 100 currently trading at 78.77. You got the S&P 500, 29.97, all the way down at about 29.85 early this morning. There's your crude oil market just in the last hour from 9 o'clock, trading from 53.66. You're now at 54.50. We're going to get the crude inventories in a half hour from right now. And there's your gold contract, 14.97.51. Stay tuned, folks. We got a treat. I'm coming back with our man Basil Chapman, filling in for Tom for the 10 o'clock hour. Of course, Fast Market at 11. Basil Chapman with the Tiger Technician's Hour at noon. We got Steve Rhodes, Dave White, and Tom O'Brien live at 3. Stay tuned, folks. We'll be right back.